Hello, everybody.
This here, if anybody's never seen this, is a gooseberry bush. They're pretty thorny. But see, those are not ripe, but that's what they look like. But when they're ripe, they'll be like a light purple. And they taste sort of like a blueberry. I kind of think they're better. See? You can see those in there. I paid $10 for that one and $10 for that one. This one's doing better. It's more in the shade. And here's the plum tree that ain't doing anything. Kind of depressing. Well, it's getting bigger, so hopefully. I bought it and it had plums on it, but no. This year, there's no plums. Okay. This is another gooseberry, but I mean, these are growing, but they're not as big as the other one. Why, I don't know. But, oh, here's the honeysuckle. I eat these are so good. And if you put these in smoothies, very good. You put them in smoothies, you get a real good flavor. So, these darker color ones are sweeter. Let's see. Alright. Well, thanks for everybody for watching. Have a great day. Bye. Little butterfly, see?